Hello, you all in Ask a Question, Demi Lovato, Tiny Desk Home Concert. I haven't been disappointed by one of these yet, so let's get right on into it. Come on, Demi. She's got good diction.
And all my friends, they know when it's true. I don't know who I am without you. I got it bad, baby.
Same.
Got it bad. Oh, tell me you love me.
Ooh.
I need someone.
Good warm belt.
On days like this, I do.
Fool.
On days like this, oh, tell me you love me.
Love the vibrato, baby. Dang, Demi.
Cause you ain't nobody till you got somebody. You ain't nobody till you got somebody. And I hope I never see the day that you move on and be happy without me. Without me. Oh, what's my hand without your heart to hold? I don't know what. Without you, oh,
come on.
Friends, they know when it's true. I don't know who I am without you. I got it bad, baby.
Run.
Got it bad. Oh, tell me you love me. I need someone. On days like this, I do. On days like this, oh, tell me.
Her mid belts are really full and warm. I love that. I love that. And her high note that she hit, crystal clear as well. Crystal clear and sharp, poignant. It's rare that you have both, and they're not sort of painful, one or the other. Or one is usually weak.
Cause you ain't nobody till you got somebody. You ain't nobody till you got somebody. My heart's
Say, good head voice.
You ain't nobody till you got somebody. You ain't nobody till you got somebody.
I like this.
Everything I
play.
Need is standing right in front of me. I know that we will be all right, yeah. Through the ups and downs, baby, I'ma stick around. I promise we will be alright. Oh, tell me you love me. I need someone. On days like this, I do. On days like this, oh, tell me you love me.
Crystal clear.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Say.
You ain't nobody till you got somebody, yeah.
See, as I've said probably many times now, I love that crystal clear sound she makes when she's in her high chest, and the ease that she has up there, being able to phrase and things like that, and just being just super bright, crystal clear. I love it. I love it. And I love this song too. I love the lyrics.
I am super excited to be filming this outside.
It's an intermission.
Because I'm really, really excited about the weather changing. Spring is my second favorite, and summer is my absolute favorite season. So I'm really happy to be out in the bright, sunny California sun. And my squirrels are out here. You can't see, but I have now taught them how to eat from my hand. And that's a big accomplishment. So I just wanted to let you know that was what was on my mind. And I'm happy to be here. Thanks for listening.
She looks very pretty.
I'm Demi Lovato. Love you.
The art of starting over. I don't think I've heard this one.
I'm like a watch on my mind, like a clock. It's okay if I don't know what the time is. I just woke up from drinking a half of a cup. The universe is trying to remind me. Give me a pen, I'm rewriting another ending. It didn't turn out the way that I wanted. I had the armor I wore in March and December, but the arrow hit me right where the heart is. I guess I'm mastering the art of starting over.
Come on. Great pitch, too.
Stirring me out of starting over.
Same, I got the scent there. For me, that last note got it for me. And as she, the very last note too, was the clearest note in that ascent, in those notes, that was the clearest. That lets you know that woman lives in her higher register, yo, in her higher chest belts, man. I mean, I love it. I love it. It doesn't sound whiny to me. It doesn't sound too thin. I mean, too just airy. I mean, she is just got, I love her higher belt. I love the tone of her voice overall. And as I said, her mids are still full and sort of warm to it. You know, usually when people have such bright high chest register, high and that ease up there, usually their mids suffer. You know, their mids are usually sort of whiny and just sort of weaker, to be honest with you. She has sort of the best of both. She has that brightness up top, that clarity up there, and then the fullness of the mids. I really appreciate. And I like these lyrics. I like these songs. They actually mean something. You know what I mean? And the melodies, too. The melodies. I haven't heard this.
It's just a little red wine. Like I wanna do this every night. I've been good, don't I deserve?
on a little note.
Out of control, almost made it to heaven. It was closer than you know.
Same
with the enemy.
Ooh, goosebumps.
Gambling with my soul. It's so hard to say no.
Come
when
on.
You're dancing with the devil.
Ooh, these lyrics. Powerful.
It's just a little white line, I'll be fine. But soon that little white line is a little glass pie.
Ooh, that's deep.
Tenfold remedy, almost got the best of me. I keep praying I don't reach the end of my life. Twisted reality, hopeless insanity. I told you I was okay, but I was lying. I was dancing with the devil.
Come on.
Out of control. Almost made it to heaven. It was closer than you know.
It's
so hard to say no when you're dancing with the devil. Thought I knew my limit, yeah. I thought that I could quit it, yeah. Thought that I could walk away easily, but here I am falling down on my knees, praying for better days to come and wash this pain away. Could you please forgive me?
Oh, that sounded like more of a cry, honestly. Come on back.
When you're dancing with the devil.
That last song right there did it for me. That was the one for me. Just the passion in her voice. And as I said, when she did that last song, it sounded like more of a genuine cry for me as opposed to a belt. And it was just, I've got goosebumps. The way she sang, first of all, the lyrics themselves are so sad and so deep. And I know this is really her story. But this one hit different. I think they're all her story, but this one right here is, that one hit different. It hit me different. It's people going with addiction, man, struggling with addiction. I know what that's like, man. She's singing from her heart. The ad-libs, the runs that she was doing, which were amazing. But you could tell there, for me, there were more than just runs. I mean, there were like, she was pouring out her heart with those notes, and it was just, it was beautiful. And as I said, with the exception of that big belt that I said sounded like a cry, those high belts were super, super crystal clear throughout, super bright and just, just, I mean, just this is powerful. And these songs, all of them, are actually songs with meaning to them, and I just love them. They're all deep. They're all personal. I love that. And her pitch and her diction throughout, it's very important that people actually know what you're saying when you sing. And I love that hers, I can understand every word that she says. I love the fullness and the warmth, as I said, of her mid belts there. And even she did briefly a low note. She descended down and did a low note. I like that little low note she did. I forget what performance that was from. I think it was the second song. Maybe the first, I don't know. And she did a brief head voice, I think on the second song too. Transition to that head voice, beautiful, bright, crystal clear head voice there too. And the runs, as I said, they were beautiful. But she knows what she can and can't do in the agility department. And I like that. Her runs were really good to me, really tasteful, and really, I like the musicality of them in here. I really do. I thought they fit beautifully. I love Demi's tone too. And people, I like Ariana Grande's tone too, but there's more tones that I dislike of this generation than I actually like. Demi's is one of the tones I like a lot. And even when I think the first song I heard from her was way back on like Disney Channel, when I used to watch Disney Channel. It was, she did some belt, and she was like rock back then. And it was on a commercial, a Disney commercial, and she was belting her tail off on that Disney commercial, and it was like rock. And I'm like, I told my mama, because you know my whole family is going to sing a songwriter. I told my mom, like, y'all hear this? She can sing. She's singing like for real, for real. And my mom was like, yeah, she sound good. So you know, even as a young woman, she sounded like a grown woman. I love her vibrato too. She just got, to me, she's got, when she's saying something that's deep, I mean, I felt her on that last one. I felt some genuine soul in what she was singing. Anyway, thank you for liking, subscribing, and please continue to vote your favorite thing.